Tonight at 9, we begin with breaking news. The search for a critically missing woman is now a homicide investigation.
Milwaukee, please tell us, 41-year-old Tomitka Stewart was found dead earlier today near 29th and Glendale. She was last seen Sunday evening near 10th and Center. According to police, they know who the suspect is, but they are currently not in custody. Right now, it's unclear how Stewart died.